Hello friends, we see the next point in the topic, that's a photosynthesis. That point is photophosphorylation. I think so, all of you know, it's a phenomena, photophosphorylation. That is the synthesis of ATP molecule from ADP and the inorganic phosphate in presence of light. It's known as the photophosphorylation. Photophosphorylation, it is a first time discovered by Arnon et al. In 1954. This photophosphorylation phenomena, it is takes place in two form. First one, it's a cyclic photophosphorylation, and the second one, it is the non-cyclic photophosphorylation. So what is this cyclic photophosphorylation? That is, in this process, there is involves only the photosystem first. That is, the electrons, it's a move continuously out of the reaction center of the photosystem first, and again come back to the photosystem first. Means there is the cyclic transfer of electron. During this process, there is synthesis of ATP molecule from ADP and the IP. So it is says as the cyclic photophosphorylation. We see this phenomena in detail. You can see this image. That is, in this type of photophosphorylation, the high energy, this is says as a high energy electron which is emitted, the high energy electron which is emitted from the reaction center. Due to the emission of electron, that is, this photosystem first, it absorbs the light energy in the form of photon. Due to the absorption of light energy in the form of photon, it expels the electron towards the outer orbit. Due to the expelling the electron towards the outer orbit, this pigment system first, it is enters it into the ionized state condition. That is, this pigment system, its reaction center, it's a chlorophyll A700. That is the chlorophyll A700 or of the PS1. The electron which is emitted from the chlorophyll A, or the electron which is emitted from the photosystem first, it is again come back. It again come back in a chlorophyll A, that is a photosystem first. So it is says as the cyclic photophosphorylation. When the chlorophyll A700, it absorbs the photon energy, the electron of its, it get excited, and such a charged electron, it is circulated. It's circulated through the electron acceptor system of a cytochrome. During this process, there is a synthesis of the ATP molecule from ADP and the IP. That's a inorganic phosphate. During the circulation of electron, the electron which is emitted, which is expelled from the chlorophyll A, which is expelled from the reaction center, that is a chlorophyll A700, this emitted electron, it is first accepted by the ferredoxin reducing substance, from which the electron it is gives to the ferredoxin. From the ferredoxin, this electron it is gives towards the cytochrome B6. From the cytochrome B6, the electron it is passed towards the cytochrome F, and from the cytochrome F, the electron it is passed towards the plastocyanine, and from plastocyanine, the electron it is again come back it into the ground state, that is it accepted by the photosystem first. During this downhill process, there is synthesis of ATP molecule. The first ATP, which is synthesis between ferredoxin and the cytochrome B6, and the second ATP, which is synthesized between the cytochrome B6 and the F. That is the electron which is circulated from PS first, again come back it into the PS first. So it is says as the cyclic photophosphorylation. You can see here that is the photosystem first, its reaction center, it's a P700. Due to the absorption of light energy in the form of photon, it expels the electron. This emitted electron, it is accepted by ferredoxin reducing substance. This ferredoxin reducing substance, it transfers the electron, or this emitted electron, it accepted by the ferredoxin. When this electron enters it into the downhill process, that is, there is a transfer of electron from ferredoxin to cytochrome B6, cytochrome B6 to cytochrome F, cytochrome F to the plastocyanin, and from plastocyanin again come back to the towards reaction center. That is, during this downhill process, there is a synthesis of the ATP molecule. The first ATP, which is synthesis between the ferredoxin and the cytochrome B6, and the second ATP, which is synthesis between cytochrome B6 and the cytochrome F. That is, this process, it involves only the photosystem first. The photolysis of water and the removal of oxygen, that's a evolution of oxygen, does not take place. This is an important part, important point in case of a cyclic reaction. So hope so you understood it. Thanks for watching my video. Stay tuned to my channel. Thank you.